Back with our News 8 gas-saving tip of the day, and back once again with Pat Moody from AAA. And one of the most common means of saving gas is just to slow it down.
Yeah, slow it down. Aggressive drivers are spending more money at the pump. They're spending more money to run their vehicles the way they're driving. So basically just slow down a little bit. And, you know, when I say slow down a little bit, try to drive the speed limit. Try to drive the speed limit a little bit below, possibly. When you're on the highway, traveling at speeds over 60 miles an hour, it's going to reduce your efficiency by somewhere between 7 and 23%.
What about cruise control?
Cruise control is also a great way to get the most out of your vehicle as well. It keeps you at a constant speed. And when you're at a constant speed, you're going to get better efficiency as well. Just important, remember though, don't use cruise control when you're in adverse weather. So when it's raining or snowing, bad idea.
So if you're in the slower lane, you watch the person of the faster lane kind of throwing away some money, though.
Yeah,
right?
You're watching that aggressive driver spend more money on their travels.
Okay, Pat Moody from AAA and our gas-saving tip of the day here on News 8.